What's up, MK Squad? Welcome back to another legendary Top of the Moot reaction video. If you're new to the channel, come and join the MK Squad family. Hit that subscribe button and turn your post notifications on. You dig? And if you're already a part of the family, man, we truly appreciate you and thank you. Every single one of you is a blessing and you are amazing. You know what I'm saying. So give this video a big thumbs up. It helps out the channel a lot. It's totally free and it helps crush that YouTube algorithm. Also, comment down below any videos y'all want us to react to, man, because we sure will be reacting to them. So let's go. So today, we got Creek Squad in the building. You already know I got to say the anthem, man. You know, the Creek Squad family, you know, the fans of the great, iconic, versatile, skillful artist, amazing artist, Upchurch the Redneck. So he did Post to Be in Love Redneck Remix by my favorite artist, Kevin Gates. And since I said that in my previous reaction, you guys feel me, said, you know, you like Kevin Gates? Well, he did a couple remixes to his songs. So you know how I got to react to them. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate you guys, family, for letting that be known. So let's go, man. I ain't doing no more talking, man. Post to Be in Love. Yeah. We told it.
RC, Redneck Nation, Black Flag, motherfucker!
I'll be in my truck, sitting at the park, rolling up a joint while I'm watching for the cops. Laying on my hood, yeah, it's after dark. I'm watching for the barge while I'm staring at the stars. This is where I'm from. This is where I'm from. I'm cruising on that road, you will be 38 times. If you looking for some shit, then I probably would.
Hey.
Little chance with a lot of hopes, spent little time on everything I wrote, and somehow I stay afloat like a flat bottom river than John Boat. I'm a sharp shooter like Chris Kyle, got slick jabs like Caleb Plant. C-H-E-A-T-H-A-M, bitch, I'm the man. Rolling through my town, spray no title, let my shit cross down. I do it for the sticks and represent for kids who come from red. I never had a dream until I felt like I ain't had shit. Now I'm standing at the top with a Nixon flag in both my hands.
He said, forget it, don't accept me. I'ma make sure you gotta feel my face. Basically saying, you ain't gotta like it. You ain't gotta love what he doing. You ain't gotta like him as an artist. You ain't gotta like his passion. You ain't gotta like his person. His purpose. But you gonna respect it. You see what I'm saying? That's what a lot of people need to understand. You ain't gotta like what I like, man. You ain't gotta like what I'm doing, man. You ain't gotta love it how I'm loving it. We two different people. That's cool. You see what I'm saying? That's why we two different people. I'm me and you. And that's what I love about Upchurch. He stay in his lane. He ain't putting on no turn signals to switch in the other lane. And then switch in the other lane. Nah, he going straight. Charge. You know. Vroom. Straight full throttle. You know. Gas going in. Staying in his own lane. Doing his own thing. You know what I mean? But like I say, man. Well, a lot of people out there, this is a gem today. I'm getting the message from this song. You see what I'm saying? And this is one of my heartfelt songs from the original artist. And it's also amazing how Upchurch is reacting to it. Man, listen. Whatever you doing in life, as long as it's positive, it's not harming you spiritually, mentally, physically, emotionally, or it's not harming others, it's something that can help you elevate. And you got a vision that's a potential, like you see a potential vision within whatever you putting your time in and working hard at, man. Keep going, man. Just know that people ain't gonna like what you're doing. People ain't gonna see your vision. It's okay because they just don't understand. They just ignorant to the fact that they can't understand your vision. And they ain't taking the time to school themselves on how to understand your vision. And that just shows the lack of information they have within the vision you have. And also, on top of that, the ignorance. You know what I'm saying? You can't even get mad for people being ignorant for their own ignorance. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta love it, but you gonna respect it. You see what I'm saying? You ain't gotta like it. You know what I'm saying? And then people ain't even gotta rock with you. Like right now, people ain't gotta rock and listen to this reaction. You know what I'm saying? But you gonna respect me. And I'ma keep grinding, so you gonna see my face. Cause I'ma keep grinding. I'm an elevator, I'm an opportunist. Know what I'm saying? Just because you don't like what I'm doing, even if you disrespect me, you see what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? If you got haters and it's negative, you know you're doing something right. If you ain't got no haters, you ain't doing something right. You feel what I'm saying? And that go for family, friends, foes, whoever you want to call it. You feel me? That's my little speech right there. My little spill. You know what I'm saying? My little rant. Hope you guys took something from it. And, you know, could apply it to your life. Or if you already know about it, you know, just a little reiteration for you. You feel what I'm saying? Confirmation, validation. You know, that I'm rocking with what you saying too, family. You feel me?
Boy, this ain't no race, but if it was, you know you cannot lie, you cannot match my back. My truck, sitting at the park, rolling up a joint while I'm watching for the cops. Laying on my hood, yeah, it's after dark. I'm watching for the barge while I'm staring at the stars.
This is where I'm from. This is where I'm from.
Sitting at the park, rolling up a joint while I'm watching for the cops. Laying on my hood, yeah, it's after dark. I'm watching for the barge while I'm staring at the stars.
This is why.
Church, baby. Chicken Willie's on the way, y'all. You know, I love y'all. I keep doing this fucking
shit. Alright, guys. So, this is the message I got from the song. People ain't gotta rock with you. People ain't gotta love you. People ain't gotta like you. See what I'm saying? Just don't disrespect it. You ain't gotta like it. Just don't disrespect it. See what I'm saying? So, people ain't gotta like you. You know what I'm saying? Just don't let them disrespect. You know what I'm saying? Just make sure they don't disrespect you. And what I mean by disrespect, I don't mean by no words. You see what I'm saying? That's some kid stuff, you know. People gonna judge. You know, people got their own opinion. You see what I'm saying? You can't get mad for people ignorance of their own ignorant opinions. You see what I'm saying? With no information that stand on it. You know what I'm saying? If you gonna stand on something, you gotta have information to stand for it, because that validates why you standing for something. You see what I'm saying? And that's aligned with the purpose of why you standing for it. But it's something that's just cruel, evil, mean, and ignorant, and rude, and a lack of information, man. You ain't really standing on that, man. You just standing for anything. You feel what I'm saying? But the simple fact is, what I mean by disrespect, I mean by, like, physically, you know, harming you or something. You know what I'm saying? Don't stand for that. You see what I'm saying? Protect yourself. Protect your energy. You see what I'm saying? Protect the people around you. You know what I'm saying? Infiltrate who in your circle. Are they going to hurt you? You got to know who in your circle, man. If they pulling you down, then you need to let them go. You need people that's going to pull you up. You see what I'm saying? And that's how I got to go. You feel me? And that's the message I got from this song. I hope you guys enjoyed this song. I hope you guys enjoyed my message. Stay blessed. Stay amazing. Stay humble. Stay appreciative. Stay grateful. Keep grinding, family. And keep spreading that pure peace, positivity, and love. Peace.